I want to make college affordable. In fact, I want to make it debt-free. I want to help people who already have debts and the families that are burdened by those debts to be able to pay them back at a lower interest rate and have them forgiven after a certain period of time.
Kababayans who support Clinton say they were elated about her commitment to strengthen the economy and make college affordable. They say her plans could be a big help for the U.S. Pinoy community.
That would be awesome. I have a girl who graduated in Columbia University, and it's a lot of money. So if you can go to a community college, it'll make a whole lot of difference.
That would actually at least attract the Bernie Sanders supporters who've been fighting for that.
With Nevada's unemployment rate at 6.4%, Clinton vows that if elected, she will support job training and invest in infrastructure that will create jobs for Nevadans. But anti-Clinton protesters outside the rally said it will take more than promises to win them over.
1, 2, 3, 4! No more Clintons at the White House door!
Maria Fermin says if elected, Clinton's pledge for Nevadans won't be realized if House and Senate Republicans block her every move.
Do you believe in her promises?
Yes, I do. I mean, she might not be able to make all of them come true because that's hard work. And we have to make sure that both houses, the Senate and the representatives are Democrats so she can get her programs going.
Clinton, along with Nevada State Senator Harry Reid, also took shots at her Republican presidential rival Donald Trump.
It makes no sense to me that Donald Trump can take bankruptcy 6 times, get out from under his debts, and we don't let families and students refinance their college debts.
She's going to be elected president. And this will be a pretty good deal because the egomaniac, I promise not to say anything, I can't help myself.
Meanwhile, a group of animal rights activists attempted to disrupt the event, prompting the Secret Service to go on stage and surround Clinton. But the interruption didn't stop Clinton from speaking to a packed audience. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.